Reaction.
What?
Huh?
Did you hear that?
Reaction.
Huh? What?
Did you hear that?
That sounds like another reaction video. Another reaction video coming from...
That's right. That's right. This reaction video is coming from Thomas.
That's right. It's coming from me.
And this week, we're going to do another reaction video. And that's right. It's a reaction. Don't know what it's going to be to yet, but I'm going to keep it a surprise. So you have to watch the whole video to see what I react to and what I think about it. So sit back, get your popcorn, get your drinks, and let's sit down and let's see me react to this. See y'all in a few.
All right, here we go. A Boy Named Sue by Johnny Cash.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I'd just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table, dealing stud, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother'd had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. And I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? How are you gonna die? Yeah, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a chair right across his teeth and we crashed through the wall and into the street, kicking and a-gouging in the mud and the blood and the beard. I tell you, I've fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss and he went for his gun and I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I know I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Yeah. Said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in the eye, because I'm the that named you Sue. Yeah, what could I do? What could I do? I got all choked up and I threw down my gun, called him a paw and he called me a son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Sue. I still ain't that name.
Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. God, A Boy Named Sue by Johnny Cash. Great song. I've heard it before. I didn't think I've heard it, but I heard it before. I can remember me going on trips with my grandfather up in Greenville to a place called Woodruff, and he would listen to old music like this, like Johnny Cash, the Beach Boys, and things like that. And he would, I can remember a fond memory that we had together riding up to Greenville. And it was A Boy Named Sue by Johnny Cash. And it was right before he got sick or something like that. Last time I went up there before he got sick. And he would sing a Johnny Cash. He would just, we're sitting there just driving and talking. And A Boy Named Sue came on and he sang it. And that is one of the fondest memories I have of him, is singing Johnny Cash, A Boy Named Sue. It's a great song. Johnny Cash is really, really good. I love his music. Good guy. Great guy. Hate that he died, but oh, it's good, 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 good music. I'm sitting here hitting my laptop like y'all can see it. But anyway, it's good music, good song. Love the beat. Loved everything about A Boy Named Sue. Now, for you people who are new here, and you're just now seeing this reaction channel, like, what's up? It's a gaming channel, but reaction. Yes, it's a gaming channel with reactions, but I'm trying something new here. I'm just going to try it out and see how it works. I like doing reaction videos. Apparently, y'all like it too. Now, if there's any of y'all out there who want to, like, see me do more reaction videos, comment down below and let me know some songs you'd like to see me react to. I know, I think his name was Johnny. I can't remember the name. Sorry if I butchered it. But he wants me, he said, do a reaction to the live band of Lynyrd Skynyrd. I was like, okay, I'll do it. I'll do a live reaction. That's going to be coming up as well. If I can find the video, I'm going to do a live reaction to Lynyrd Skynyrd, the live show, because it's apparently better. But if there's any other songs out there you like to react, me react to, comment down and let me know. I did A Boy Named Sue. I've done Post Malone. I've done Lynyrd Skynyrd. Now I'm doing Johnny Cash. If there's any other artists out there you'd like me to do, comment down below and let me know, please, because I would more than welcome be able to do it. Now, if you haven't already, and you're sitting there and that button still says subscribe, why don't you hit it so it says subscribed for me? And why don't you go ahead, guys, and give this video a big thumbs up for me. Show me some support. Share it with your friends and everything, if you would. I mean, Baby Yoda's saying subscribe too, so you should go ahead and subscribe so you can see more Baby Yoda in the background, because that's why I did it. But anyway, guys, this is Thomas with Lil Thomas's Gaming, and that was my reaction to A Boy Named Sue. I hope y'all have a great day. Enjoy y'all's weekend and everything. I hope y'all have a good one. I will see y'all in the next one.